हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप दैट यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड एंजॉइंग योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज़ योर सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू टॉपिक। द नेम ऑफ दैट टॉपिक इज इंट्रोडक्शन। सो स्टूडेंट, फॉर दैट यू हैव टू टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक एंड ओपन चैप्टर 14 विच इज़ इंट्रोडक्शन। स्टूडेंट, डू यू नो अबाउट द इंट्रोडक्शन? व्हाट द मीन्स ऑफ इंट्रोडक्शन? इट मीन्स टू प्रेजेंट आवर सेल्फ। Okay, to present yourself. Okay, so first of all, we often think about others, whether relative or friends or any other famous personality. In such a case, we forget to write about ourselves. We should know that we are the most important person in our life. Thinking and writing about ourselves is one of the most important things. Student, we have to think and write about ourselves. So first of all, here is the example to how to introduce ourselves in front of our friends and any other person. So here are some students who is introducing each other in their classes. Okay, in their class. So let's see. So Neil is introducing his friend G to Jack. So Neil is saying, "Hi Jack, how are you?" Here is a Neil, and he is saying, "Hi Jack, how are you?" Then G reply, here is a conversation between three friends. And first friend said that, "Hello Jeet, meet Jack, he is new to our class." Then he said, "Hi Jack, how are you?" Then Jack replied, "Hello Jeet, I am fine, thank you." So let's complete their conversation. So first of all, Jack is asking that which school do you attend. So we have to write their school name. And student, we don't know that what's the name of their school. So you have to write your own school name. Okay, you have to write your school name. And student, you know very well your school names. So tell me, what's the name of your school? You know that? So you have to write Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School. Okay, Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School. In this exercise, in this line, you have to write school name of Jack. After that, next is Jack is asking that, "What about you?" Then G said, "I am good. I am good." Next, then G replied, "Oh, that's nice. Where do you stay?" So student, you have to write, "Where do you live?" Okay, in this line, you have to write your village name, that where do you live. After that, come to the next. Here is some exercise for you. Let's have a look. So here is a look at this picture, read the conversation. Here is some conversation. So you have to see, there is a girl and she's saying that, "Hello, my name is Khushi. I am 6 years old. I study in class first." Student, you have also introduced yourself like this. Okay, after that, she is saying, "This is my mother. Her name is Neetu Singh. She is a teacher." After that, "She is my sister Nina. She is 5 years old. She is a smart girl." After that, her next conversation is, "This is my grandfather. I love to go out with him." Student, like this, you have to explain about yourself. Okay. Now next, there is a word search for you. So let's solve this puzzle. So here is a exercise E. Find this word in the grid. Okay. You can see there is a grid, and you have to find out the given words in this word search. So let's find out. First word is cousin. So student, where is the word cousin? So we have to find out the word cousin, grandmother, brother, aunt, sister, mother, grandfather, uncle and father. So let's find out. So first of all, first word is cousin. So now tell me, where is the word cousin? So here is the word cousin. What's the spelling of cousin? C-O-U-S-I-N. So here is the word cousin. So we have to circle it. After that, next is, here is a grandmother. And what's the spelling of grandmother? G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother, grandmother. After that, next word, here is a grandfather. Here is a grandfather. What's the spelling of grandfather? G-R-A-N-D, grand, F-A-T-H-E-R, father, grandfather. And first word is here, aunt. What's the spelling of aunt? A-U-N-T, aunt. And after that, next word is sister. So tell me, where is the sister? So sister is here, S-I-S-T-E-R, sister. Next, brother. So brother is here, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. Like this, we have to find out all the given words one by one. And student, you have also tell me the spelling of these given words. So let's revise this spelling. First is cousin. So what's the spelling of cousin? C-O-U-S-I-N, cousin. Next is grandmother. G-R-A-N-D, grand, M-O-T-H-E-R, mother, grandmother. Next word is brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother. After that, aunt, A-U-N-T, aunt. Next is, spelling of mother is M-O-T-H-E-R, mother. Spelling of grandfather is G-R-A-N-D, grand, F-A-T-H-E-R, father, grandfather. After that, spelling of uncle is U-N-C-L-E, uncle. And spelling of father is F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Student, like this, we have to learn this word and we have also find out this word in this grade. Okay, after that, come to the next. In this chapter, the next exercise is, exercise A, look at the Virat's family picture. Fill in the blanks using the keywords from the box. So here is the some word in the keywords and we have to fill in the given blanks according to the keywords. Okay. So first, there is a this is Virat's family. So we have to use the word this. Okay. So we have to write this. And student, what is the spelling of this? T-H-I-S, this. This is Virat's family. And Virat is a boy, so we have to choose the word he. He is 6 years old. And after that, his father's name is, so his father's name is Mr. Suresh Bose. Okay, Mr. Suresh Bose. Next is, so what he is, an engineer. So we have to write he is an engineer. Okay. Next is his mother's name is, so student, his mother's name is Nandini Bose. His mother's name is Nandini Bose. So we have to write Nandini Bose. Okay. N-A-N-I-N-D-I-N-E, Nandini. Spelling of Nandini is N-A-N-D-I N-I, Nandini, B-O-S-E, Bose, Nandini Bose. After that, C is a doctor. We have to write C is a doctor. What is the spelling of doctor? D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor. And next sentence is, Virat has an elder sister. Her name is, so her name is Veena Bose. We have to write Veena. What is the spelling of Veena? V-I-N-A, Veena Bose. Okay. And she is 10 years old. So student, like this, we have to complete the given exercises of chapter 14 one by one. And we have to also write it with good handwriting in your notebooks. Okay, student. I hope this topic will be clear to you, how to introduce ourselves in front of any people. And we have also write about ourself 10 lines. Okay, so till then, you have to take care and stay safe, stay healthy at your home and do your study well. Thank you.